jeez, this camera really makes my skin look disgusting, and also it looks like I'm anorexic or something. You see, like, the curves in my cheeks. It's gross. Anyway, hello everyone of the internet, and welcome to my channel and what I intend for this to be currently. I don't know what this is going to be, but the idea is I'm transgender, and I would like to be able to keep you guys updated on what's going on, as well as for you to be able to see the changes physically and mentally. And so in case you're going through this yourself, you're able to really make a good distinction of what you will find and what will not happen as well. Those are both very important features of this, and I think it's important to share with people, because I don't think that on YouTube currently there's like specific timelines of people going through it and explaining in detail each scientific, I'm not gonna be like super scientific, but like each physical difference, each mental difference, each thing that you should experience, the doctor's visits, the cost, things like that, the attempt to change the voice and things like that. A little bit about me, I am transitioning from male to female, and I plan to do so continuously for the next 2 years, or forever, I guess. And currently, I am on day one, so not very far through. I don't feel any different than the past couple of days, so there's not really much to report here. I remember a strong sense of satisfaction and happiness and contentment. You guys know what I'm saying. With the decisions I made. But that's all that's really going on today. So today I'm not really going to be discussing as much what the changes myself were, because I haven't experienced any yet. But I'm going to try to phase these videos into like multiple sections, like an intro, and then there's going to be like what mental changes have happened in the past bit, as well. And then after that, what kind of physical changes have happened. And I think it's important to be able to describe it from every side, the good, the bad, and the ugly. But yeah, so those are kind of my ideas of what I want to do. This video is not going to be very long. It's more of like an important update. I don't know if it's an update. It's my first video, so cut me some slack. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. But the goal is to just keep progressing, keep getting better at this, and show you guys and help you all through this process as well. Because I know there's probably plenty of you out there that have no clue what they're doing or what they need to do or anything like that. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, please leave them, send them to me, or, you know, if there's any help that, you know, you've done this already, go ahead and share it with me as well, because, you know, I'm not an expert, obviously. This is my first day. I know next to nothing about what I'm talking about. I'm here to experience it with everyone around me, and with that, that's pretty much all I have, today, and yeah, I'm gonna keep it like a weekly update, so bam, each week I'll try to keep it synchronized and everything, and we'll take care of everything together. Alright, thanks guys. I will see you next time.